Hi, everybody. It's Stacey Sobel back with another episode of What's Going to Happen at Data-Driven 2021. And I'm here with Andrea Miller. You're a business development advocate with DaySmart, the makers of Salon Iris. And you're going to be talking about marketing and specifically how salons can develop marketing programs that are successful and how they know to measure the success. So tell us a little bit about what you're going to be, that topic's going to touch on.
Yeah. So nice meeting you, Stacey. Yeah. So basically, this last year has been interesting to say the least. Business is forced to pivot. They've had to change their strategies, and marketing is definitely one of those that they've had to kind of change up. So we really want to focus and hone in on, the importance of, figuring out who your target market is, running the campaign, marketing campaigns towards those target markets, but then measuring, were they successful? Are we doing, the right kind of marketing campaigns? Are we doing, are we marketing to the right audience? And is our revenue increasing, from these campaigns?
We see that a lot. We have a marketing competition called Stamp, and people will enter and they have wildly creative ideas, but they don't measure the success. So it sounds like it was a phenomenal idea, but you don't know if it worked. And there's a lot of effort that goes behind marketing. And if you're not measuring if it's going to work or not, if it worked, you could just miss the mark and have done a lot of work for nothing.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, I totally agree. Something might sound really creative and be fun, and it sounds like the best idea, like you said, but and generally those are successful, but how do you measure? How do you really know? So that's something that I think is really important. So yeah, we want everyone to kind of understand and learn ways to measure that. So yeah, next time there is a stamp competition, maybe they can use some of our tips to see if those were successful.
That's great. You talked about identifying the target market. So, obviously they have the internal market, which are their clients already, but you're looking at driving to new clients, right?
Absolutely. I mean, I think a lot of times it's really important to identify, who we are, what services do we succeed in, what services do we do the most, which ones do we do the least? What are we trying to bring in here to increase our revenue? Is it increasing the services we generally don't do? Is it piggybacking off the services that we do all the time? So really focusing in on that, who are we targeting with our marketing, with what we're trying to accomplish with the business? And then at that point, understanding the customers we have, the customers we want to gain. And then we can, once you bring in the customers, really create some great loyalty campaigns as well. Once they're all coming in based off of your current customers.
Because it's great to have new clients, but you want to retain them because that's where the real money is.
Absolutely. And word of mouth is everything in this industry. So you also want to take advantage of the customers that you have that already love coming in. So yeah, retain those customers. How do you retain them, and how do you get them to bring their friends in?
Well, thanks, Andrea. I'm really excited about this session. I think it's going to be great and very knowledgeable, and everyone has to do marketing, and a lot of people struggle with it. So I think this is going to be very informational for our audience.
Yeah, I'm really excited and really looking forward to it. So thanks so much.
We'll see you soon. We'll see you in September. And just to round that out, Andrea is going to be speaking at Data-Driven Salon, which is co-located at America's Beauty Show, September 12th and 13th. And to find out more about the schedule or to purchase tickets, go to datadrivensalon.com.